So everyone has been asking for a face reveal. Welp, here it is.